walk of life, every different language, every different background gets respect here. That's our philosophy. Everybody gets treated with pride, with dignity, and with the golden rule. You know what that is? You treat me the way I want you to, with the way I would treat you.
How long do I run? 4 seconds, and then stops. Your first program is that, very simple. Starts very simple, and the last one's more complicated.
You're going to engrave that cut the shape later.
I'm from Texas. I came here to EYF to learn about my major. I was so awkward. I don't know what my major, so I found my major. I really enjoy here. I ski, but I'm bad at ice ski. It's very interesting. I want to see if we. It's like a water park. Really enjoy my friends. Party. It's really fun. And taste different culture. I really like this EYF show a lot.
This week was really fun. I learned a lot, like what I want to do, and exactly how the questions are run. Like, I've got to understand the environment, like and your teachers, all that interaction.
What'd you like the most?
Objectivity. I liked probably the business activity. You got to be the most creative in that. And that was pretty fun for me, which I like. EYF was fun. It helped me to narrow down which career I want to pick before EYF. I couldn't decide, so EYF. Got to be a lot of friends I'm in touch with a bit, of course. That was
where are you from?
Oh yeah, I'm from Iowa.
Iowa? Oh. I'm from Virginia, meeting new people.
Yeah, same here.
Yeah.
You two laugh a lot together.
Yeah, we both always laugh. We can't stop. We skipped the lunch yesterday.
Yeah.
Because we laugh. She's my buddy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.